First of all, congratulations for your entering the University of Chicago. One of the reasons this university is great is that we have such excellent students like you. This video is about the math placement process. Mathematical sciences is required of all students at the university, and some majors, for example, all sciences, psychology, economics, public policy, require at least 2/4 of calculus. If you're not planning on these majors, you can pursue calculus or other options, for example, statistics or computer science. If you do plan to take calculus, here is the information on the classes we offer.
We have 3 levels of calculus at the University of Chicago: the Math 130s, the Math 150s, and the Math 160s. All of our calculus courses require students to gain some understanding of the concepts and theory underlying the subject. But the first 2 of these sequences are also emphasized applications and are generally taken by students whose primary interests are in areas besides mathematics. The Math 150s is our standard sequence, and the Math 130s is our sequence for students who may need some pre-calculus reinforcement. The third sequence, the Math 160s, is a highly theoretical course in which students learn to prove all of the theorems of calculus, in addition to seeing many beautiful applications of the subject. It's intended both for mathematics majors and anyone interested in a rigorous treatment of the subject, and it's one of our most popular courses.
In terms of your placement, why you might want to start with the 160s rather than, let's say, Math 152, I should explain to you that the 160 is a very special sequence. It has as its goal not only the very deepest understanding of calculus, but much more importantly, students find for the first time that they really have their eyes opened up to the beauty and the power of all of mathematics. It is enjoyed greatly by students whose majors are all across the campus. So I would urge you in the strongest possible way to consider very seriously taking this excellent sequence.
We use a few exams to figure out which is the right course for you. The mathematics placement exam is required of all incoming students, even if you have AP scores that may impact your results. This test, available through Canvas online, places students into Math 131, 151, 152, or 153. It covers pre-calculus, differential calculus, and integral calculus material. You may reach a point in the exam where you're no longer familiar with the material. That's okay. Just complete as much as you can. There's no penalty for incorrect or blank answers. You may also receive a placement based on your scores on the AP Calculus exams. If you have a score of 5 on the Calculus AB test, you'll receive a placement into Math 151. A score of 4 or 5 on the Calculus BC test will give you a placement into Math 152. If you have a score of 5 on the BC Calculus exam, you'll also receive an invitation to try Math 161, our Honors Calculus sequence. To make either of these placements, we'll need your official AP scores, so don't forget to have them sent to the University of Chicago right away. Even if you do have eligible AP scores, you do still need to complete the mathematics placement exam by mid-July. The higher of the 2 placements will be the one that applies to you. Students who place directly into Math 152 or 153 and successfully pass the course will earn credit for the earlier courses in the Math 150s sequence. Students who score at a high level on the online mathematics placement exam will receive an invitation to take the higher level mathematics examination. Those with a placement into Math 153 will have the opportunity to take this written exam administered on campus before and during orientation week. This exam makes sense for students who don't need mathematics coursework beyond Math 152 and who wish to earn credit for Calculus 1 and 2 via examination. It also makes sense for students with some higher level mathematics training who hope to place beyond the calculus level. These placements include things like Math 159, Introduction to Proofs and Analysis, Math 195, Mathematical Methods for the Social Sciences, Math 196, Linear Algebra, Math 200, Mathematical Methods for the Physical Sciences, Math 203, Analysis in RN. Math 159 is an introductory course in proofs and analysis that leads to upper level mathematics courses. Math 195 and Math 200 are multivariable calculus courses for students going into some of the social sciences or physical sciences, respectively. In addition to their placements, students may also receive a second line, which will be an invitation to one of 2 sequences. First, our Math 160s Honors Calculus sequence, or second, our Math 207, 208, 209 Honors Analysis sequence. This is a very prestigious course, and it is available by invitation only and only to our very best students. It is the fastest of fast tracks into the mathematics major, and it is a very challenging course. You're of course under no obligation to accept these invitations, but we hope you will at least consider them. If you plan to take mathematics in the autumn, you should pre-register into the course into which you have been placed or been invited. Students who receive a higher placement from the on-campus exam will be able to make adjustments when they meet with their advisor during orientation week.
Congratulations again on being admitted to the University of Chicago. We're very much looking forward to seeing you, and I hope that we have you in our classes.